Hi, I'm Joel Reedy, a founding partner at Cornerstone Law Firm. Today I want to answer a question that many people are asking, and particularly businesses in this coronavirus crisis and the lockdown that has ensued. And that is there any way to recover some of my lost profits? Is there any way that I can hold someone else accountable basically for having lost a significant portion of my business or time to make profits? And the short answer is that there may be, and this is a really important time to check all of your insurance policies. Many businesses have liability policies that cover what happens in the event of lost profits or a physical shutdown. These policies range, and it's really important that you look at the contract language that's in them. In some cases, these policies will specifically talk about something that happens in a pandemic. Other policies may cover just what happens if your business is required to shut down by a government entity. These are contracts you may have purchased a long time ago and you may pay the premium every year on, and you may have never really taken time to really look at everything that's in them. So now is a good time to pull out those policies, contact your agent, take a look at them, and see what they cover. And the second thing I'd say about that is don't just take your commercial agent's word for it. Sometimes they'll say, oh, I don't think anything covers, you know, coronavirus here, or, you know, that's accepted under this policy. Take a look at the actual language, and if you need to, consult an attorney to talk about that contract language and see what it says. In addition, in some businesses, depending on what kind of work you're in, you may have another type of policy, such as an errors and omissions policy, that would allow you to basically make a claim because you didn't have the right kind of policy to cover the situation. Insurance can be complicated. There's obviously a web of possible insurance policies you can make claims on. If you have questions, this video isn't meant to be legal advice. We obviously can't answer every question or cover every factual scenario here. But I welcome you to give our firm a call, and we'll be happy to talk to you and see if we can help you look through your policies and see if there's a way that you can recover some of your lost profits. Going forward, it's important to make sure that your insurance does cover these types of situations, so it's important to contact your agent about that as well. Hope this helps, and if you have any questions, give us a call.